I hope you're having an inspiring day today. Welcome back to the channel. Simba has graced us with his appearance again today. So I just got my Lulu's order in, and if you haven't seen my previous Lulu's haul, I love Lulu's. One, because all the stuff on there is really affordable. Two, their pieces are really high quality, so I find that they're more like investment pieces and stay in your closet for a really long time. So I picked up certain items from Lulu's in the past, but they were so lovely and gave me a credit to shop some of their new pieces for the spring season. And if you guys are going on spring break or have a vacation coming up, this haul is going to be super right for you. I'm actually going to be going to Mexico and the Bahamas really soon, so I'm really excited. I kind of shopped with that in mind, but I also got a couple pieces that I had my eyes on for a while and are more like seasonless investment pieces. So hopefully there's gonna be something for everyone. As always, I will make sure to link all the products in the description box below. But with that, let us get into the Lulu's goodness. All right, we're gonna start backwards today and start with accessories because I am so excited about this fedora hat. I've had my eyes on it for a really long time, and it is this gorgeous tanned colored fedora. It is made so well. I actually have another hat from this brand that I got from Lulu's, and I absolutely love it. It's just made so well. The great thing about these hats is that it actually has sizes, so you'll actually get a hat that's tailored to your head, which I think is really nice and really unique. But look how chic that looks. I feel like this makes any outfit, like I'm just wearing a white turtleneck right now, look super chic. And like I said, this hat here was a bit of an investment. It is an investment piece, so it was $129, but as you can see, it is so well made and definitely worth the dollar, especially if you're gonna keep it in your closet for a really long time. Next, let's move on to denim. You guys know my love for denim. I'm currently wearing denim. I just feel like denim, or a good pair of denim, can make your look feel really, really chic and effortless, and also super comfortable. You guys know my love for Levi's, but I've actually had my eyes on a specific pair that I actually couldn't find anywhere, and then I found it on Lulu's. They have a really, really great selection of Levi's in case you are thinking of picking some up. And it is the Ribcage Straights. And Ribcage Levi's jeans are pretty much like high-waisted. They are button fly, and they are kind of more of a less stretch kind of classic denim, but I found it really, really comfortable. I find it holds shape really, really well. And this is my first time kind of going for a straight leg look. It's actually my only straight leg look pair of denim, so I'm really excited about these. And I've had some of my well-made denim for years. Lulu's has actually a ton of really, really great denim, so I definitely take a look online if you're thinking of picking any up. But these ones here were $98, so again, a bit more of an investment, but totally worth it because it'll last in your closet for a really long time.
Oh, your girl has a new favorite pair of jeans. These are the Levi's Ribcage jeans from Lulu's On, and oh my gosh, I am in love. The way and how high this high-waisted pair of denim is just looks so flattering, makes your legs look super long. So these are obviously not a skinny pair of jeans. These are the Ribcage Straights. And like I said, I've been looking for a pair of these because I feel like they give a little bit more of a relaxed look. So I've actually tucked in a chunky sweater here just to give you an idea of how I would sort of wear this, but such a great pair of denim. I love the little distressing here. I think that's a really nice touch, but not overdone. Kind of just above the ankle in terms of the length, which allows you to wear really cute shoes and show them off, and or boots. But this is definitely one of my new favorite pair of jeans, and this color is just perfection. This is what you'll see your girl wearing pretty much on a daily basis.
And next in denim, picked up these really cute cut off distressed shorts from Lulu's. And I've had my eyes on a distressed pair of shorts that were gonna fit really well for a long time. I've tried a ton of them from other brands, and either they end up just not washing well, or maybe my body changes, but they just don't fit well anymore. So I was really looking for a new pair of go-to distressed, high-waisted, denim shorts. And again, the quality on this denim is incredible. It's by a brand that's also carried by Lulu's called Agold, and they just make really great denim. I also like that there's no pattern on the pockets here, just like a really simple and classic denim short look. And imagine that with this current outfit right now. I'm feeling this vibe, my friends. I'm feeling this vibe. And again, like I said, investment denim is kind of the route I'm going, especially with my jeans. And this pair here was $128, but hoping that it won't ever leave my closet because I wear denim shorts all the time.
And now your girl has a new favorite pair of denim shorts as well. This is exactly how I envisioned these shorts looking on, and I'm so excited to add them to my closet. I feel you can tell by my voice just how much I love a piece when I put it on. I just feel like it makes you feel a certain way, and they are so, so comfortable. Despite being a stiffer type of denim, not super stretchy, which is what I like in distressed shorts, they are so comfy. I would also say that they are true to size. Not like, don't size up, don't size down. I feel like it's really comfortable at the size that you normally are. I'm so excited. I pretty much don't need anything except for these and those ribcage straights in my closet. So, goodbye other jeans, apparently.
Moving along to dresses. My strategy with dresses these days is I'm happy to still play around with some fun shapes and stuff like that that might be on sale or at like H&M or Zara. But for the most part, I'm actually looking for dresses that are going to be investment pieces and kind of last the test of time. So I picked up a few investment style dresses that I think are really pretty. The first one here is this gorgeous cream floral wrap dress. You guys know my love for wrap dresses. I think it's one of my favorite types of silhouettes, but the fabric on this is so beautiful. It's kind of in between a satin kind of chiffon like feel, and this is gonna be so pretty for Mexico and Bahamas, but I feel like this is gonna work really well in the summertime as well. Dresses like this, especially when they're short but well made, can kind of transition you really well from a guest wedding outfit to just a casual night out. I just feel like they're really, really versatile. And this one here just really spoke to me. The colors of it felt neutral, but also really fun. And like I said, this is a bit more of an investment piece, but hopefully one that I keep in my closet for years. This one here was $168.
Can we just talk about how pretty this dress is? Oh my goodness. When you put on a nice dress, you know, I just feel like your entire mood and personality changes. Like, you just feel so pretty and so chic. I am in love with this dress. It is the perfect color mixture, I think, for my personality and the colors that I'm naturally drawn to. But the other thing is, if you haven't seen my channel, you'll know that I think wrap dresses are the most flattering type of dress. The way that it kind of pulls across your body, hugs in your waist, and gives you that hourglass figure is one of the reasons why I almost always gravitate towards wrap dresses. The way that this dress is crafted is so beautiful. The sheer sleeve paneling, so nice. The little ruffle detail in terms of how the pleating of this dress falls. Even the way that it's shorter in the front to give you that length and mini dress sort of look, but then lower in the back so that it covers your behind so you're not worried, is just so thoughtful. And I feel like you get that with dresses that are a little bit more of an investment. You get those thoughtful touches that you wouldn't normally get from another sort of fast fashion brand. And I'm just so excited to wear this. The weather needs to get warmer so your girl can wear this out on a daily basis. In the meantime, this will be worn with me on vacation. For sure.
Moving right along, I feel like you guys are getting a sneak peek into how I'm envisioning my spring, summer, warm weather outfit wardrobe. But I picked up this gorgeous black and white floral and ruffle floor length halter dress. It's got a really low back to it. Again, this is one of those outfits that work well for your vacation or your spring break look, but also really well if you want to, for example, go to a wedding, go to a function. Dresses like this, I find, are so, so multifunctional. And when you're investing in a really nice dress, I feel like that's kind of the questions you should be asking yourself if you're going to be spending a little bit more money on a dress, is where am I going to be able to wear it? Is it only going to be to a fancy gathering? gala? Is it going to be wedding appropriate? Is it going to be date night appropriate? Those are kind of the questions I'll ask myself when I'm picking up a new dress. And honestly, this one here was so affordable considering how beautifully it's made and the fact that it's a maxi length dress. It was $79.
I am feeling a sort of way in this dress. Oh my goodness, it is so beautiful. The ruffles and the tiered ruffles on this dress are so gorgeous. The low back on it is such a nice touch. You guys know I am a big fan of low back dresses and halter style dresses. The fabric is so beautiful, lightweight and comfortable. So in case you are going somewhere really warm, you won't overheat in something like this. I want to say this is like the perfect summer, but also summer formal appropriate dress where you could wear this to a wedding and be so chic, and also wear this kind of just on a beachside dinner. I don't know who's having a beachside dinner, but if you are having a beachside dinner, girl, you need this dress. Maybe I need a beachside dinner now. But in all seriousness, the fabric and the type of print is so elevated, so beautiful, doesn't look cheap at all. And I guess that's also what you get for not buying a cheap dress. In terms of length, it is quite long. I'm about 5'6", 5'7". It touches the ground for me. So I would probably, actually, I don't think I need to wear heels for this, but definitely can. I don't think many people would need to get it hemmed, but definitely a very easily hemmed dress. But overall, obviously, just super in love.
As you can see, I'm having a little bit of a brown neutral moment. If you saw my neutral lookbook, you will know that I'm having a major neutral moment. So I picked up this gorgeous, very versatile summer brown floral dress. It's kind of like a midi dress, but it's got this vintage style floral that I feel like is seasonless and you can kind of wear it all the time. It's a beautifully made dress. I know this looks like it could be a dress from like Zara or H&M, but as soon as you pick up the fabric, you can kind of feel the difference. And I just love how these colors are so easy to match. Again, neutrals, so it kind of goes with everything. And also, I love these sorts of dresses that are kind of longer and have a flowier bottom because they're not only multifunctional season-wise, but if you throw a chunky sweater over top and a jacket, you can actually wear this into the colder seasons as well. So definitely lots of uses. And this dress here was $179.
Here is that dress on, and honestly, I own a lot of dresses in this silhouette, but when you invest in one that's obviously a little bit more high quality, you definitely feel the difference. The way that it drapes on your body, the way that the button enclosures are, especially in the chest area, I feel like you definitely recognize a very big difference. And the fabric of this dress is also so beautiful. Like, the way that it feels on my body feels so nice and luxurious. I know it seems like a really basic dress, but I feel like certain elements like this really set it apart and really justify the little bit of a higher price point. And also, these flutter sleeves are so cute, feeling very feminine. And again, this is one of those dresses that works so well on its own or layered up with a chunky sweater, just really elevate a look.
Realizing just how many pretty dresses I picked up this haul, and it makes me very happy for the warmer seasons to come. Last but not least in the dress category is this gorgeous muumuu style dress. Again, I feel like you know where my color palette is going this upcoming season, but it is this gorgeous spaghetti strap, kind of really loose and flowy chiffon printed metallic adorned dress. I just love this dress silhouette. If you've been on this channel for a while, you'll know that I've collected quite a few of these styles of dresses, but none that I feel like have the presence and the statement as this dress here. The fabric on it is so beautiful. It almost feels very couture-like. I've got a ton of weddings coming up this summer, so I feel like I kind of shopped with that in mind, as well as obviously some of my trips that I've got coming up. But dresses like this are just so easy to throw on and go. Because they're so loose and billowing, they also hide quite a lot if you're worried or just kind of want to feel comfortable sitting, dancing, moving, bending. And this dress here was $163.
Can you tell that your girl thrives in comfy, beautiful summer dresses? This one, I don't have any words for how beautiful these dresses make me feel and look on. It just drapes so, so nicely. This is a beautiful chiffon one, so you can see kind of the detailing that they've got for the pleating there to give it that beautiful billowing movement when you walk. It has adjustable straps as well, so in case you want to raise it higher or lower, you definitely can. But I think for me, the biggest thing is the flow factor. You guys know I do this with pretty much every dress that I pick up and or skirt that I pick up. I think dresses that have movement to it just flow along your body as you move so much more beautifully. This is one of those dresses you can wear, like I said, to a barbecue. You can wear this to a wedding with heels. It's just such a versatile dress because of the quality and how beautiful the fabric is. I don't know if you guys can tell, but that print on it is just so gorgeous, and no sheer peekaboo incidents because it's got that slip underneath. Just such a beautiful dress, so well made, perfect for vacationing, but also to get an early start on that spring summer wardrobe, my friends.
Moving along to kind of everyday wear, I picked up a vintage shirt that I've kind of had my eyes on for a really long time. I love the look of vintage t-shirts. I feel like either basic tees or shirts and vintage style tees and shirts are pretty much the only t-shirts I kind of wear. I just feel like a vintage tee looks so effortless. Like, I'll wear this with sweatpants and a toque and feel super chic. I don't know what it is about vintage, but it just has that look and vibe. This one here is one that I've had my eyes on, like I said, but what I love about it is the fact that it's long sleeve. It's also kind of pre-worn, pre-distressed, so it's already got that comfortable, my favorite t-shirt sort of vibe to it, which is why the price point I feel like is worth it. I feel like I test a lot of brands, and I feel like Lulu's quality of pieces that they carry and the brands that they carry are always really high quality, so they're pieces that you're definitely investing in. You're not buying a whole ton of all at once, but they're ones that kind of stay in your closet for a really long time. And this graphic tee here was $83.
This is my vibe, friends. I feel like this is what I will live in the warmer seasons. Hat, vintage tee, cut-off denim shorts. I feel like this is probably one of my go-to uniforms for the warmer season. I just feel like it looks so effortless, so cool, kind of bohemian, but just like cool girl chic. And although your girl is actually a gigantic goofball, I do like to sometimes appear like I am a cool girl. But this vintage tee is so, so comfortable. I think the main thing with vintage tees is that they've got that lived-in feel, so it's automatically comfortable, doesn't really need to be worn in or stretched out. If you have ever hunted for vintage tees, you'll know that one, it's really hard to actually find them vintage in vintage thrift stores, and two, they're also normally really expensive if you find the right or actual vintage tees. So I'm so excited about this one and adding this one to my closet. In terms of the length, I will pull it out to show you. It's a little bit longer, which is nice because you can kind of wear them with leggings or pants if you want to cover your bum area, and it's just got a really nice relaxed kind of oversized but not that much fit. And I'm personally not a Led Zeppelin or what, Def Leppard? Oh my god, I said Led Zeppelin. That's how cool I am. I am definitely not a Def Leppard fan. I don't even think I've heard their music, but I just really like the logo and how it looks. So, rare leopards. Let's go. Can't take myself seriously.
Next up is a basic that I have been looking for an investment piece version of for a really, really long time, and it is a classic tanned color blazer. As you can see, the brown neutral tones are continuing. This one here is a little bit more oversized, got a much wider lapel, which gives it a little bit more of a casual look, but this thrown on top of a white t-shirt and jeans is just kind of what I feel like my style is moving towards. And didn't have a blazer in this color, and you guys know I love my suiting. And this blazer here was actually only $99, and if you follow me for a really long time, I feel like any type of suit that's kind of within the $100 range is a huge, huge score.
Here is the blazer on, and again, perfect to what I had in mind. The length, the double-breasted nature, the sleeve length, the color, it just looks so, so good on anything. I have it styled right now over top of that flowy, billowy chiffon dress, and it looks so cool, so chic. But if you've got like jeans and a t-shirt, this blazer is gonna give you an elevated vibe. I feel like having a tan camel blazer is one of those essentials that you need in your closet. It just adds that sort of warmth, that sophistication to an otherwise really basic outfit, whether it's black, white, colorful, doesn't matter. It just adds that level of pop and smartness. And in terms of the length, this is a bit of a longer style of blazer, so it hits just towards the middle of my thigh, which is exactly what I want, especially if I want to kind of wear this with jeans or leggings or shorts. I just love a longer style of blazer. I also feel like it really elongates your body and gives you that really tall look. And this one is exactly what I had in mind. Relaxed fit, no structured shoulders, just a really beautiful throw on and go, and looks super smart and chic blazer.
And the last piece that I picked up was this gorgeous sunset colored bathing suit. It's a one piece, really beautiful low back, full style bikini bottom, but the color is really what spoke to me. I feel like well-made bathing suits kind of go a really long way, and although I like to be fun with bathing suits and pick up a bunch of different colors and styles that are really, really affordable, you guys have seen my hauls for like $5-$10 bikinis, I love mixing the highs and lows and having a few that are kind of a little bit more designer, a little bit more well-made, kind of more investment pieces, but I'm more particular with obviously what style of bathing suit I will go with for those types of investment style prices. And this one here just looks so incredible on the model. I feel like the colors just give you this warmth and this glow to your body. And this piece here was $80.
Here is that beautiful, stripy, warm toned swimsuit on, and such a beautiful piece. I feel like when you pick up an investment style of swimwear, you can feel the difference on your body as soon as you put it on. I have a ton of really affordable bikinis, like under $20, that feel great and are well made for how much I paid for them, but nothing really compares to the quality of a really nice investment piece. Like I said, have a mix of high and low, but this one is definitely a welcomed addition into my closet. I just love how vertical stripes give you that sort of longer, elongated torso look. This one here is a little bit tighter on the hips, so if you have a little bit of a wider hip, you might want to size up for this one. As you can see, I have like a little bit of bulge on the side here just because this is a little bit tighter than I would have expected, but still super comfortable. And in terms of the silhouette, this is a very classic swimwear silhouette, so it's one that should last you a really long time and not go out of style. It's also super comfortable. One pieces are probably the most comfortable style of swimwear that anybody could wear because, let's be honest, covering up and feeling like you are showing off your beautiful body but also staying covered is a comfortable feeling. But I am so excited to welcome this piece into my closet and very excited to wear this on vacation very soon.
And that is it for my Lulu's haul. Honestly, Lulu's has so many incredible pieces that I personally will save up a little bit more change to pick up. Obviously, I don't always do gigantic hauls like this. You guys know that I am a big fan of bargain shopping, but I think I'm also a really big fan of buying pieces that are quality and more sort of value for what you're paying. So I don't mind spending a little bit more on designer pieces so long as they're going to give me that longevity and the quality of wear that I'm paying for. And Lulu's pieces definitely have that. I don't think I've ever picked up one piece from Lulu's that I felt like wasn't worth the money I paid. So if you guys are looking for resort wear, vacation wear, spring break wear, or are trying to get ahead of wedding shopping, definitely check Lulu's out. I also have been looking on there for not just bridal guest outfits, but I'm also a maid of honor this year, so I have been heavy on the bridesmaid dress shopping game. And Lulu's has amazing bridesmaids dresses at incredible price points as well. So if you're a bridesmaid looking for a dress, hit Lulu's up. Anyhow, I hope you guys liked this haul. Let me know, as always, which pieces you liked in the comments below. Let me know if you've got anything exciting coming up in the summer, in the spring, weddings, trips. Your girl wants to know about your life. If you did like this video, make sure to remember to give it a big inspired thumbs up. And if you're new to the Inspired family, thank you for coming on this Lulu's shopping journey with us. We hope you'll join us for a little bit longer and subscribe. But with that, I hope you all have an inspiring rest of your day. Remember that kindness doesn't cost a thing, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.
Simba, are you the keeper of the clothes? He buried himself in here. Doggy after my very own heart.